Gun controls, welding. The gun control buttons can be used for calibrating, making a weld, or spreading the tips in order to reach certain parts of the vehicle. The left button is used to calibrate the welder and to spread the tips. Hold the right button and the gun trigger at the same time to perform a weld. Whether you're using manual or auto mode, the right button and the trigger are used simultaneously to create the weld cycle.